China's President Xi Jinping's close aide Li Qiang was confirmed as the country's new premier by the Chinese parliament on Saturday. He will succeed Li Keqiang, who held the post for the last 10 years, overseeing the second largest economy. The outgoing premier Li Keqiang, who submitted this year's work report proposing a 5% growth rate target for the economy, the lowest in decades, retired this week. The annual session of the National People's Congress, a ceremonial body that routinely passes the proposals of the ruling Communist Party of China, approved Li Qiang's candidature after his name was proposed by Xi himself. The 63-year-old Li faces the daunting task of shoring up China's uneven recovery in the face of global headwinds and weak confidence among consumers and the private sector. Li takes office as tensions rise with the West over a host of issues, including US moves to block China's access to key technologies and as many global companies diversify supply chains to hedge their China exposure due to political risks and the disruptions of the COVID era. China's economy grew just 3% last year, and on the opening day of parliament, Beijing set a modest 2023 growth target of around 5%, its lowest goal in nearly three decades. Li's top task this year will be beating the target without triggering serious inflation or piling on debt, said Christopher Bedore, Deputy China Research Director at Gavikal Dragonomics. Li Qiang, stated to be a pro-business politician in Xi's inner circle, will be the number two ranked official of the CPC and the government after Xi. Xi, 69, is the only leader after the party founder Mao Zedong to have more than 2 5-year tenures, and he is widely expected to be in power for life. Li Qiang, who worked with Xi during his provincial stints before shifting to the central government as vice president, was head of the party in Shanghai, China's largest modern business hub. His handling of last year's COVID outbreak, keeping the city of over 26 million under lockdown for about a month, drew sharp criticism at home and abroad as it resulted in heavy hardships for the population. Li Qiang is expected to galvanize the private sector as well as foreign investments into the second largest economy, dispelling the impression that the government, which resorted to crackdown against top business houses like Alibaba in the last few years, is reverting to the state-owned enterprises. He was put on track for premier in October when he was appointed to the number two role on the Politburo Standing Committee during the once-in-5-year Communist Party Congress. Xi is installing a state of loyalists in key positions amid the biggest government reshuffle in a decade, as a generation of more reform-minded officials retire and Xi further consolidates power after being elected president for an unprecedented third term on Friday.